Welcome back to Let's Game It Out. We're here. I'm Anthony. That's Josh. We're
Hi, everybody.
We're going around this goddamn house playing this bullshit Horns of Fear. It's a great game, but good lord, nothing of interest, as you'd imagine.
What about this? Do you think this is of interest?
Oh my god. This is like my first... It's a model of a cheerful clown. Three things I hate. Model, cheerful, clowns. Man, I hate clowns. I'm out of here. Hopefully that clown died.
Someone have a fall? What happened?
It's tough being 31 years old.
He's 34, thank you.
34? Oh Jesus. God. Somebody's got elements to this Fuseli piece. You know what Fuseli needs? Nothing added to it. They appear to be fans of the painter Francisco de Goya and his black paintings, racism in particular.
Wait, so can I do this puzzle? Yeah, we know someone added something. Alright.
Oh, God. That's gonna be...
Alright, you think this is safe?
Yeah, sure. Great. I've been doing P90X, so I'm pretty light on my toes. Nothing of interest, just some horns. Oh, darts! Now we're talking! Give me an old man Winkle and we got this covered. Jesus Christ!
Why would that little girl allow us to look around this house, knowing what's in here? Ah! The Minotaur Project, of course. Oh, would you like the... Oh, wait, no, I'll read it for you. How's that?
Thanks.
Soon they will be legion.
I don't have my
they
readers.
They will spread chaos. The state must not survive. And the corruption and lies... Oh, good, I'm on a list. Glad I read that out loud.
Ooh. The note comes with a small key from these pinko commies, whoever wrote that.
Cool. Huh?
The statuette has a slight look of despair, much
it's
like
not
me.
Not the only one. Can't look at these, unfortunately.
God.
We're almost done. We've only got a couple more things to go.
This is like a brothel in France. I went, some ordinary bags of potatoes. You know, potatoes are great. It's a pile of rotten planks covered in cobwebs. Looks to be some kind of mechanism.
What, these heads?
And Jesus with an arrow? But it needs batteries to work. What, am I a fucking engineer?
Are we talking? What? All right. Clown, tell us what to do. Tell us what to do,
it's
clown.
It's the head clown mechanism. It's a model of a cheerful fucking clown, goddamn.
All right, so we need batteries for this thing, which, let's check our inventory again.
Oh, God.
We do not have, but we do have a key, and which I thought was an ocarina from far away, and we have a picture of our lovely family.
Oh, Jesus. Is that like a stock photo action? Let's get out of here, Josh.
All right, so we got a key.
Oh, shit.
Ho. You see that?
Easy there. What?
There's little eyeballs that popped up on the,
I don't see so great at night, so what? I trust you, kid.
Alright, we're just gonna head all the way back.
Find batteries!
See what we can find. I know, I understand. We need batteries. What else
I gotta pee!
Let's just head all the way back. Maybe our friend here can tell us what to do, right?
Oh, God.
Hey, we found some... Do you know where there's batteries?
There's another moody teenager.
Nope. Nothing new
here. Get out of here. Yeah, bye.
All right, what about
these? There's a reason you're single.
Can I have these chips? Nope. Can I just walk on them? Wait, what? What's this?
Josh!
What? Can I do it?
Jesus, you're such a goddamn weirdo.
Damn it! I wanted to kick it around some more. Fuck! All right, so we need batteries?
These tendencies you have aren't normal, kid.
I need to...
Oh, Christ. Do another hallway of madness.
So many puzzles. So we
slot
got
in the middle. Key it.
Wait.
Put the key in it.
Okay,
don't be
okay,
a fucking pansy.
Okay.
Now's the
key.
Moment.
I can't use that here.
Jesus.
Fuck, was there a locked door that we forgot about?
Probably.
God damn it.
Go up here, locked doors everywhere.
It has been a couple of days since we played this last. Our last recording this a little bit ago.
Josh, don't break the mystery.
So, I'm just saying, if there was a locked door that you remember from, like, you know, 10 minutes ago, that's... Oh, I remember where it is. It's in the cellar.
Right.
It's in the cellar.
But can you bring that rug with you? All right.
We'll come back for it, don't you worry.
Yeah, we will.
Don't you worry, Jim.
Go
it's gonna
to
be
the
okay.
Yeah, fuck you, don't scare me. Look at my strut. Like I need it. You know what, I'm one of the only octopuses I've killed in my life. About 104, you fucking pussy.
Holy
I don't give
shit.
A shit about that.
And what war was that?
Anybody else in here? Go ahead, bring it. You're gonna get fisticuffs O' McGee and Jimmy O'Doul. That's my right and left fist, you fucking pansies. I didn't fucking storm Normandy or Omaha Beach for a bunch of fucking commies to tell me how I run this goddamn. Move over, old man! Alright, cellar time. Now we're down here. I want to unlock something, I want to unlock it now. Okay.
Wait, I can see wooden items. Great. Can we use this key?
Fucking take care of business.
God damn it!
See, all this, Josh, all this for nothing.
God.
You know what? This is why we're failing in the school system and this is why our economy's tanking to Russia.
Well, I don't, there's so many puzzles.
Hey, grab
so
some
many...
garlic here, make it worth our while, I guess.
hold on.
Yep, looks like Pinko writing to me.
I know, so we got all these symbols, which...
F-O-X, fox, kill a fox, Josh. Fox hunting.
Here's my thought. So let's just check these one more time. Yeah. Shut up. One of these has got to use a key. That's what I'm thinking.
I know.
So,
no, man. Hey,
how about... You know what do you think, Jim? Do you think we want to, you know, pause this real quick for the audience, see where we can put this key?
I'd give that young girl a stern talking to and make her tell us some answers here, but she's not going to, so let's just fade to white, take care of business, and bring the people back.
All right, sounds good. We'll be right back.
God damn it. Well, we're back, obviously. Wisdom outbeats intelligence, and I figured this one out again. Actually, Josh
sorry
did,
that we
but,
forgot about this door.
Yeah, it's a door. It's locked. We got a key. Let's make
here
it.
Here we go.
TCB, baby, just like Elvis.
Son of a bitch.
God damn it.
We'll be back. All right, so we didn't exactly find where the key goes, but we did see this behind what's-her-face,
what
Ariana.
The hell?
And then it turns out we got a little puzzle back here.
Oh, God.
And let's check. Putting all the pieces in the correct order won't unlock any mechanisms, but it will come in handy for another puzzle.
Ah, great. How pinko of you.
It's like,
I won't help you now.
Yeah, it's like a participation trophy. Okay, cool. So, oh, shit.
Yeah.
Is this, we see little symbols that correspond to the one thing. Also, we see
good
pregnancy.
Josh.
And we, so if I just put them.
Yeah, that's
that,
it.
Huh?
Good job, buddy.
Wait,
that's
so.
Nope.
What about?
No, I don't think that. Right.
What about this?
Ooh, yeah. No. Nope.
You like that?
Yeah. Maybe it's like. Well. Oh, Jesus.
Well, look. Let's start. So first, we've got that.
Yeah.
And then the cow's like, now I'm empty.
Yeah.
And then the woman's like, now I'm pregnant, and now I have a kid. Did I do it?
Is that it? How do you know if you did it, goddammit?
Wait, so, putting all the pieces in correct order won't unlock any mechanisms, will come in handy for another puzzle. Does that mean that it'll tell me if I did it or not?
God, who
Let's go look at that. Remember, there was a booklet.
I guess. Step on those chips, you bitches.
Goddammit. Gotta...
Still coming through. Fuck with me and I'll get both guns.
Why do we have to walk up? Wait, what's this again? Is this something? Nope, that's nothing.
I don't fucking care.
Look at the thing on the wall and fucking...
Yeah, fake Mona Lisa.
Get out of the way. We need to look at this thing.
Should we talk to that old bitch again? Okay.
So this is the symbols, right?
Yeah.
That. So, F-O...
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay.
So are you telling me that we go put the other ones in the correct order and then that'll read for us this thing? Is that what you're hearing?
I have no idea.
Oh, let's talk to this dude again. Fell asleep, that's right. So he's...
Great, because you say organs.
Yep, he ate that. As one does. Well, hey, how do you like, you want us to fade to white again, old man? Would you like that?
What other choice do we have, goddammit?
Well, that's true. We'll be right back again. So we're not quite there yet, but check this out. Batteries inside could be useful. We can use batteries somewhere. Isn't that right?
The cool thing is it only took it. God damn it, Japanese.
Are we in Blade Runner now?
This is what I'm talking about. This is the exact kind of bullshit I'm talking about. You give kids condoms, and this is what happens. When I was a kid, you just kept it tucked in and your legs closed. Everything was fine. Now look what the hell's going on. We're breaking the fourth wall. We're doing this on kind of goddamn boat. Is this from one of those pills? I don't know. Point is, now I'm losing my... I'm tripping balls. All because of Planned Parenthood.
Let us remind that he...
Oh, God. Take a bath, woman.
Avenge me!
You smoke heavily, don't you? You want a Paul Mall or? You know what? Save that shit for your goddamn circus act, sweet cakes. I got enough time for this. I need a key. I need some batteries. Let's go. My head. Josh, focus
sorry,
up.
Sorry, I was waiting for you to
you
read
think
the
that
thing.
Lady's gonna throw me?
Okay. Does that mean we got the batteries?
Of course it does.
Are we in a different house?
Usually the same method I got when I had a cross seduce a German spy.
What?
She thought we had one over on when I was doing a not listening post in the UK. Turns out,
wait, what?
Joke's on her! Best sex of my life!
It's a large transparent
it's
sheet.
A large
that's right. I'm gonna need...
Henry Fuse.
What?
Yeah, yes, you are. Take it!
Transparent sheet, it's with me now. Cool.
Yeah, you know what? Wrap it around your head and end this misery.
All right, hold on, we got batteries now. We can put these in the thingamabob over in the...
Great,
in the,
that's what I need.
In the place, right? Like, we just put it...
Now we can electrify this pain. Awesome.
just hang in there. Just hang in there.
Yeah,
I think.
You know what?
Is this for the bat? Is this where you? Oh God, where was that?
You didn't read the instructions, did you?
No, no, no. Actually, I think it was over here. I think it was up those stairs.
God damn.
I think. Just hang in there. Hold on.
I didn't take my glucosamine today. I feel. God, these steps are killing me.
Your glucosamine.
Yeah, yuck it up, kid. When you get to my age, you can fucking talk to me about glucosamine when you miss it.
Okay.
And I haven't had pizza, know what I'm saying?
Oh, I do know what you mean there. See, look, okay, doll's heads. Let's bring this
out. That's like this bullshit thing. Yeah, plug it in.
My Duracells. Jim uses the batteries to get the mechanism working.
That's me, Jim.
We know.
Ah!
All right, so we got,
Jesus, Mother and Joseph.
Hey,
all right, look at that. Roman numeral.
So between the break, too.
11, right?
We looked very heavily at, see this little XI? There were some pages of a book thingamabob
that I think
this corresponds to, which Jim has been rattling in his brain trying to figure out some solutions.
Yeah, it's been a goddamn treat.
So
what am I supposed to do now? Okay.
So I think you've got the pages and so the pages have symbols on them, right? And the symbols have things. So we have four of these. And on the pages, they're,
Right. So here's the...
Right? Does that help you?
No. Here's the problem, Josh. On this page, page 11, the alphabet starts at Q and ends at Z.
How do you know that? How did you figure that out?
Because I'm looking at the page right now because I used a screen grab mechanism that my grandson showed me how to do. It's called the snipping tool in Windows. It's like magic. It's... I think it's... Yeah, so... This is better than silk parachutes. Where are you going?
I'm just sorry. I had an idea, but we're back now.
Okay, great. So now, right, page 11, like I said. Can you rotate the dolls? Do you turn them on? I don't have an A on this page. There is...
So we have to give these dolls the right letter. That's what happens.
Okay, what I have...
Nothing else is clickable.
What I have is an alphabet, Josh, not the order of letters. So this alphabet starts at Q and goes to Z.
Okay.
Q to Z, but as you can imagine, let's see here. Well, the problem is that is obviously quite a few letters, correct? That's 10 letters. We only have four dolls' heads.
Uh-huh. God, Jim, you're so smart.
So we need... Four doll, you know, Josh, at that goddamn painting of some sort of sex act with a bowl downstairs. Hold on, Josh.
Here, I'll just fast forward us there.
Boom.
Ta-da.
So now, Josh, if we use page 11 as a reference, that snake thing in the lower left is Q.
Uh-huh.
That little cross with a cross underneath it.
Q.
That's T.
Uh-huh.
And that... withered tree, probably watered by my grandkids or not, I'll say, is W. And that wavy alien creature doing the sweet moves is U. Q-T-W-U.
Are you hitting on me now?
Well...
Is that what that was?
That's kind of a given, but yes. My point is, Josh, I don't have time for this.
What order are these going?
I don't know what order... Q-T,
how's that
that's
look?
Just the order they're in.
Actually, this looks right to me. Like, okay, so we start with the cow.
Oh,
then the cow's interested, and then they're pregnant, then they have a baby cow.
Okay.
Circle of life right there.
I just don't understand.
I think that's pretty good. I think I selected the right order just first try. So, if that were true, then we just take these symbols and we put those in as the letters for the heads.
Sure. I guess. Right. Q-T-W-U.
I don't think it's...
No. It's wavy, dude. So hold on a second, Josh. Let me redo this with your new ordering. I'll say this. It would be U, shitballs, U, then it would be T, then snake guy over here is Q.
Uh-huh.
Then tree guy is W. U, T, Q, W. Josh, let's give it a rip.
U, T, Q, W. Let's just save everyone some stuff. We'll just jump right to the puzzle we're about. All right, we're back. We finally got back over to this thingy. All right, what's that order again, Jim?
All right, clear comms. Code coming in, Josh.
I'm ready. What is it? U.
T.
T.
Q.
Q.
Space-time continuum.
Q? Okay.
W.
W.
Duh! Little fuckers.
We did it! Ah, and I got a tablet, or as I like to call it, a Libra.
I hate you.
We got an achievement for it, too.
Great.
Cool, so we got... What is this? I can't use that here.
I can't... Yeah,
great
that's goddamn
talk,
right.
Jim.
All right, Josh, I don't want to be rude, but my teeth are floating. I got a torpedo in the aft bay. You know what I'm saying?
What I
you
do know what you're
this
saying.
Guy up?
Okay. All right. Well, we got the tablet. I feel like we're leading to something good. This is going to be big news. I'm very excited. We will see you guys later. Jim, you got any parting words?
I'm mildly amused. Oh, Christ. Just zip it, clown. I'll kick him in the nuts and keep on going. That's how I feel. Yeah, keep giggling, you pinko.